our defense sucked. Like, we, with Enoch ducking in all night, we didn't have much help on the backside, and I don't know if it was an effort thing, if it was a strategy thing, but once they got rolling with getting us fouls in the low post, we just couldn't really stop it. And I mean, offensively, we scored 90 points, but defensively, we just struggled again, and that's where we lose games when we don't play any defense.
Okay, thanks so much.
Yeah.